the Dardanian kingdom to the invasions of the Slavic peoples. Kosovo, historically Dardania, officially the Republic of Kosovo, is an independent state in Southeast Europe. It lies in the center of the Balkan Peninsula and is bordered on the north and east by Serbia, on the southeast by Northern Macedonia, on the southwest by Albania, and on the west by Montenegro. It has an area of 10,887 square kilometers and a population of 1.9 million inhabitants. The vast majority of the population are Albanians. With the Declaration of Independence on February 17, 2008, the Republic of Kosovo became the youngest state in the world. It is a hotbed of stability in the region and aims to join NATO, the United Nations and the European Union. Kosovo is the hearth of the continuity of the ancient Illyrian Dardanian civilization and the development of the Albanian language as the only descendant of the Illyrian languages. The Dardanian kingdom was founded in the 4th century, while later Kosovo's underground wealth played an important role in the economy of the Roman Empire, the Ottoman Empire and the former Yugoslavia. However, anti-Albanian policies, wars, political status and international and domestic political mismanagement in recent years have made Kosovo one of the poorest countries in Europe. Kosovo was declared a republic and in 1991 an independent state, but failed to realize its independence in the circumstances of the Serbian military occupation that lasted a full decade, 1989-1999. The nationwide peaceful resistance, the Liberation Army War, 1997-1999, and NATO air intervention in the spring of 1999, ended Serbia's genocide of the Kosovo-Albanian population. NATO troops entered Kosovo in June 1999, while the Serbian army was leaving, and Kosovo was administered by a United Nations mission until 2008. On 17 February 2008, Kosovo was declared an independent and sovereign state, and until now is recognized by 117 countries worldwide, but continues to be opposed by Serbia, which claims sovereignty over the entire territory of Kosovo. The first interpretation of the name Kosovo was made by the Croatian academic Josip Roglic, who says that all the geomorphological terminology and geographical names of the Illyrian Peninsula belong to the Illyrian language, coming to the conclusion that the terminology of the geographical name Kosovo belongs to the Illyrian language. The land inhabited today by Albanians, which includes the present-day territory of Kosovo, began to be populated very early, in the Paleolithic era, Old Stone Age, over 100,000 years ago. In ancient times, Kosovo came to be known as Dardani, a name that was occasionally used derived from the Albanian word Dard for the tree spread in the Dardanelles, and was inhabited by the Illyrian tribe of Dardanians. The Dardanian kings, the most famous of whom were Longari, Manuni and Batoha, waged wars against Old Macedonia and reaped great victories. At the same time, there are records of wars against the Celts. Dardania was known for its gold resources, as ancient writings described the Dardanians as quality producers of jewelry. The main cities included Damascene, Nis, Skopje, as well as Ulpiana.